Let's begin by stating our objective. Our objective is to develop the habit of annual improvements in quality and annual reductions in quality-related costs. Why do we need annual improvements? We need them to keep our products saleable and our costs competitive. Otherwise, we lose ground to every competitor who does make annual improvement. For a classic example, look at the Japanese Revolution in quality. Following World War II, the Japanese tried to convert their industries to civilian products, but they were unable to export due to poor quality. So they launched a revolution in quality. Let's diagram that out. In this model, the horizontal axis is time in decades. The vertical axis is quality, saleability of the product. In 1950, Western quality was high. It has kept improving, but at an evolutionary pace. In 1950, Japanese quality was poor. The Japanese then invested in a massive training program. They learned how to improve quality. Then they made quality improvements at a revolutionary pace, year after year. My estimate is that by the mid-1970s, they had equaled Western quality. That revolution has progressively made Japanese products saleable, then competitive, and now in some product lines, superior in quality. These quality improvements were nearly always accompanied by cost reductions.